Urals Sky Fair is a holiday that is waited for by both locals and guests of Congo. When 30 balloons soar upwards to the sky, it seems like the wind is playing with giant flower petals. All pilots are a little bit crazy. They awfully love their balloons. I even speak with it. It's like my relative. At times, there isn't enough space up in the sky, and then balloons gently collide.
We got a romantic name for those collisions. It's kisses.
The Urals Sky Fair is a festival of friendship. Not only Russians come here, but pilots from the Ukraine, Czech Republic and Kazakhstan. Russian Aeronautics Championship attracts everyone who wants to participate in it.
Co mě nejvíce potěšilo, vaše ruská pohostinnost.
The Urals Sky Fair is a distribution of titles. Everyone who flew in a balloon basket for the first time gets the title of Count by the name of a landing territory. That ceremony is celebrated with fire and champagne.
Hip hip, hurrah!
Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray, hooray, hooray!
The Urals Sky Fair is the only air battles in the world. Pilots are divided into two armies, the yellow and the blue, and they start to capture houses, museums, sculptures. The marker like this should hit the target.
That's how it looks like.
Pilots get really excited during those battles.
Yes, I'm going to the petrol station, the stadium and the steel. Shoot down the UFO. It's straight ahead. We'll try to attack it.
We want them to hit it. Locals who support air battles paint conventional signs on their roofs for sky soldiers to hit them and get extra points. Come on, guys, hit it! These days, every Congo's earthman is keen on sky and dreams about his own balloon. And how much does it cost? How much? The Urals Sky Fair is a festival of super light aviation. Paragliders from all over Russia come together in Melniki, Congo's suburb.
It's cold there. You should wear warmer clothes.
Children mostly like aircraft modelists. Tiny planes perform difficult tricks such as the loop, barrel, and get into the spin, as well as their big brothers do. The Urals Sky Fair is when everything is for the first time. Our participants were the first who crossed the frontier between Asia and Europe. The very first aeronauts public garden was opened in Congo. A bronze statue of Nikitka the Fly decorates aeronauts public garden. That boy invented his own wings in the 16th century and he was killed because of that by Ivan the Terrible. Now, Nikitka's keeping golden medallions with the names of all the winners. There's only one wish to the Urals Sky Fair.
To live 50 years more and then to recall it as worldwide Sky Fair, not just the Ural one.
The Ural Sky Fair is always finished with elephant's dance. Every balloon flashes and dies out according to the music, and so they are dancing. Sky Fair is a real event which you start waiting for just after it's finished.